1500 years ago, most of Europe had abandoned its old beliefs and turned to the Christian faith. Only in the north did the people hold on to the gods of their ancestors. The most powerful of these gods was Odin. He reigned among the stars in Valhalla, and his ravens gave him wisdom and memory. But whilst the fire of the ancient powers faded, a wondrous tale arose that captured the hearts of the people. It told of a blacksmith who slew a mighty dragon and won a legendary treasure, the Dragon Gold.